Hey guys, how's it going? Today I bring my car out for a drive and here you guys can experience. So I always like to drive a Lotus Elise. And this is a key, so let's start the car now. So to start the car, just simply push into the slot and push button here, clutch in, neutral. Yeah, here we go. Alright, let's have a look. This beautiful machine. Now look at this beautiful environment. Daytime running light. And you can see it's pretty easy for me to get into the car. So I just need to adjust the seat. Alright, let's go. Wait. So I'm gonna activate the sport mode. Yep, here we go. You can see that this road is pretty empty. Yeah, but the speed limit is actually only, it's quite low, the speed limit, so I don't have to drive too fast. And some bird. And apparently it's still some animals and some people walking around. So just drive careful. Some people, they just want to do that. watch out, some people here. Yeah. So, how did I feel? So the car is pretty stiff, yeah, but it's not that bumpy. So I think just maybe the bushing is not that stiff, but and the road surface, apparently you can see the road noise is quite high, so it's not very smooth. But overall, the car handles this road pretty well. Yeah, let me get some fresh air. So that was the full throttle acceleration. See, the power is pretty much instant. 270 horsepower from a supercharged 4-cylinder engine. I just saw him probably 10 minutes ago, so and this road is at 100 kilometers per hour speed limit, so I'm doing 90, but it's pretty fine because sometimes it's not that safe to actually drive 100 kilometers an hour on the road like this. You can see the road surface is pretty rough, but in this car I'm still pretty confident because I get a lot of feedbacks. So driving this car on the rough road doesn't really scares me. So the car is just attached to the road pretty well. Downshift pretty easy, and apparently pretty accurate. Also, I think the Lotus Elise is one of the cars you can enjoy driving slow or drive fast if you want. Yeah, let's go. Oh, I think I'm going too fast. Maybe we drive the highway back. Yeah, because another road in front is... No, the road service is not very good, so I don't like that. Should we pass him? One thing not very good, but it's not a problem for me, is the visibility for the side. But I can make sure there's no cars from the rear view mirror, so no problem for me. And some other things like but the problem is, so this car is too small. Maybe some other big cars cannot see you, so you gotta be careful. But driving it on highway is pretty smooth. Alright, let's try the 6th gear. So I believe the... Because it's pretty quiet. So with 6 gears, much better and smooth, just like a normal car. And the sitting position is almost perfect. I have heaps of rooms here. And the steering size, yeah, just everything just designed for the driver. And pretty easy to control everything. Even the radio, so sometimes it's not a good quality, but you can see if I want to listen to the music, it's pretty fine for me. It's old school. Yeah, that's good. But to be honest, I don't really listen to the music when I'm driving. Because personally, I enjoy the engine sound more than the music. But to be honest with you, so driving this car on the highway is, I think, just it's waste. It's quite boring. Yeah, I think it's still... This car still belongs to the twisty road. Yeah. But it's still very enjoyed. And you see very low, just like a... feel like your butt is pretty much scratching the floor, you know? Maybe we can do a short pull here for a few seconds. gear. Quite a lot of cars. Yeah, and also to change the gear in this thing is pure enjoyment. It's very accurate and sound visor. Then you can see the interior design just super clean, so they just want you to pretty easy to use everything. Just pretty easy to open and close the sound visor. Alright, I think we're close to the highway exit. Go. Can we possibly do I think this car is are they working on the road? See, that's a Volkswagen station wagon, and even the hatchback, so you can imagine how low this car is. So I'm pretty much sitting down the door of that Toyota Corolla. So I don't want to wait for the traffic light, yeah? Yeah, it looks like I still have to wait. Turn on the right. You can see right now Auckland, everywhere they're repairing the road. So sometimes just make it confused. Alright guys, I think today just too many cars and there's not much I can do. find somewhere to park. So many cars, man. Here we go. Alright, so I think this. Yeah, just like that. So, that's everything today, and maybe next time I'll try to find another road, so make the car better to drive, because right now actually I'm just finished my work and also some other people, so many road users are on the road. Probably not that easy to experience the full speed, not the full speed, but the more spirit driving. Alright, so hope you enjoyed the video, and see you next time.